Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. This video, I will be doing a review on, it's called a maternity band or maternity belt. If I look familiar, it's because I just did a video on the Cozy Bump, which is a pillow, kind of like an air mattress for you during pregnancy. I will put the link right here for you to see that video. But let's get into the band. I'm about 23 weeks pregnant, and when I go out to stores and I go walking or anything like that, I find that my stomach is extremely heavy for me. I started out at 119. Excuse me. I started out at, I weighed 119 pounds prior to being pregnant. When I got pregnant, I was still 119 for like at least 2 to 3 months of my first trimester because I could not hold anything down. And, sorry. Ooh, sparkling grapefruit beverage from Jamaica. Love it. I started out at 119 and I couldn't hold anything down as far as food. I wasn't throwing up, I just couldn't eat a lot. Like I would eat like a half of a half and I would just be full. So I actually was losing weight. Like I had went up to like 123 and then I went back down to like 120 and then like back to 119. Like I just couldn't hold anything down. But after I got out of the first trimester, literally like the first week that I was out of the first trimester, I was able to eat more. I was still a little bit hesitant in eating because I was still afraid that I would feel full and like stuffed. It just felt so uncomfortable. It felt like I was like a stuffed turkey. Like I couldn't put anything else in my system. Long story short, I got out of the first trimester. I'm currently, like I said, 23 weeks. And now I feel like this bump, it is heavy. Like it might not seem huge or anything like that, but it is extremely heavy. I'm hoping that this, I'm hoping that this works and that it relieves a little bit of the pain off my back. It says that it can be worn in like several different ways. I believe like 4 ways you can wear it. And I believe it goes according to how many months you are. So, and it also comes in like small, medium, large. I guess I was supposed to measure myself. I just said big. That's where I'm at. For me. So for me, I got it in the color black. I feel like black would go with anything. I also got a size medium and I'm gonna try it. Let's see how this works. Comes in a reusable bag. 100% satisfaction guaranteed. 30 days hassle-free size exchange. That's pretty good. Okay, so the first position that it has is for abdomen pad. So it's just for your pad, for your abdomen. Looking at it, this is the first thing that it comes with. It comes with 2 straps. So this is an abdomen. This is the first one that's for an abdomen. And this is the straps that it comes with. So I'm assuming it's referring to this side that you can cut. I wouldn't cut it, me personally. I guess it goes like that. Like this. Put it on like that. And then this supposed to go around the back for for support, more support. So it's basically supposed to look like that. Let me show you what it looks like on the inside. So this is the first band that came with the abdom, and then this is the second one that goes around the back. And then it appears that you could also adjust that if it's not tight enough or loose enough. You could also adjust that. It's a lot of straps, so let's try it on to see how this works. So I'm going to start with the first strap that it shows. Oh, I see. I did do something wrong, but let's try it on so that we can get the full effect. I love it already. I already feel support. Just to give you an idea, this is the medium. Don't mind this grease spot. This is cocoa butter oil to make sure I get no stretch marks. So this goes down here, and then this with the Velcro part sticking out goes wherever you choose to put it. I already feel support. This feels good. Like, I would wear this. Whew.
You can wear that and put it in here.
This feels good. Like, I don't feel like I have... Usually what I do when I'm at stores, I go like this. Like, I lift my stomach up and I hold it. But you don't have to do that anymore, because if the band on the back is where it's lifting from, and if you need more support, I'm assuming for people that are having like multiple babies during a pregnancy, here's this. So it also shows you a tag that says up, that tells you where you should place this. Now, initially I thought that this band went around the back for more support, but after looking at the pictures, because I don't read anything, this goes here. Oh, dude, jumping jacks. This is like amazing. This goes here over your stomach. So it kind of keeps everything in place. Like, there's no movement. This one I feel like I can do without, the second one. Maybe as I get further in my pregnancy, I would go for it. But as of right now, I don't see myself wearing the second band. But it's always good to have more than one option, because I don't know what this pregnancy is going to bring forth. But as of right now, let me show you guys a close-up of it. I like it. I don't know if this is something that can be worn underneath your clothes. Maybe if you get a big enough shirt or something, maternity clothes, you'll be able to. I'm not gonna lie, now that I just took it off, I feel less supportive. I still feel more supportive without any band, but I do feel the difference. I do feel the difference once I just took that one off. It does give a lot more support. So maybe I will use it. That gives a lot of support. Now that I put this over it, you could actually see the print of it. I don't think this is attractive to walk around looking like this, but who cares? I'm supported. Hey, this feels good. All right, so moving forward, this is definitely, for me, it's really good. It's called Neotech. I'm going to put the link in the description below. and where you can get it. And I hope that that video was really helpful to anybody that is looking for some type of support on their back. Maybe people that still are going to work, does like office work or a lot of activities moving around and stuff like that, or standing on their feet. I think it's a really good investment. I think this was $17.99 or $18. It was less than $25. It might have been $21 or $22. So I'm gonna definitely put the link in the description below on where you can get it. I wish I had a coupon code for you guys. I don't have one as of now. If I do, I will also link it in the description below. And happy pregnancy, guys, because I know it can be rough. It's been rough for me. And like I said, if you wanted to see a review on the Cozy Bump, make sure you also check the description below or click the link that I provided in a few minutes ago. Alright? Like always, if you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Share this video with anyone that you know that is thinking about being pregnant, is pregnant, know someone else that's pregnant, that's going through some type of discomfort, any pains or anything like that, and let them know there is help out there, and I will try as many products as I possibly can to relieve some type of pain. All right.